young jock, we got a hit, let's go, babe.
Everybody like zoom, 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 zoom. They all love like zoom, 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 zoom.
I'm boosting bad ass and I zoom right by ya. 760 pint of Krispy Kreme on a tire. Smoke that fire, purple kush by the pound. Ask my dog Webby, this is how it goes down. From my hood to your hood, man, we making money. In the club we popping bottles. The room we hittin' models, yeah. I'm rollin' through the bottom, all the kids hollin' boozy. It's life a nigga livin' like I'm starring in the movie. Fresh out the jacuzzi, Leopoldo on my chest. Got dirty on my neck, turkey meal just cut the check. Now I'm zooming in my charger on a 24. Gotta think about me head pimp, so slow your roll. Ice cold from my neck to my wrist, we gettin' paid. On my feet I got them chains, play with me I got them pains. Red Gucci shades, me and Jock gettin' paid. Now the whole United States.
Chopper today, baby. We're shooting a little small video so everybody can see. We're in the July 2015 Easy Rider magazine. Luke Leatherwood, them, they designed the bike. They over there on Summer. We're out of Memphis, Tennessee, like I said, and when we ride hard. What I mean by hard is that we ride hard and we ride clean, all custom. This is just the first video. We got another video coming out with all my buddies with custom bikes. So y'all just hold tight. We enjoy the first video from Memphis, Tennessee on custom bikes.
Oh!
Hey guys, appreciate you viewing the video. Give a shout out to my guy who did the video and Stack the Plug straight out of Memphis, Tennessee. Also, I'd like to give thanks and a shout out to the guys who designed and created my motorcycle, Luke Leatherwood. Luke is a good guy, buddy of mine, been doing for a while. One of our other buddies, Willie, I know he was in on the bike, and I know one of the other guys who mainly helped was my buddy Brian. So it was three, four guys actually put a lot of effort into this motorcycle to make it to be somewhat different. The bike is about 11 feet and about 4 inches long. The front tires is a 26, the back tires are 320 size tire. It's a 127 rev tech motor on it. It's pretty fast, a lot of vibration. Not comfortable to ride, but it's a lot of fun. But I want to give thanks to all the people who helped me create the bike and supported me throughout the times that I was down and back up. And appreciate you viewing the video, and peace out, y'all be good. Enjoy yourself, and all you motorcycle riders, you be safe. There's a lot of crazy drivers out there. Thanks for watching the video.
Yep. Nope.
Ever told on a nigga?
Nope.
Ever squeezed a trigger?
Yeah.
Ever set a nigga up?
Nope.
Ever helped a brother out when he was down on his
yeah.
luck? You a sap?
Nope.
You a boss player? You a Mac?
Yeah.
Let me hold a couple dollars.
Nope.
Y'all still be popping y'all collars?
Yeah.